I have heard that Mondstadt's deity makes few demands of his people. Whether they prosper or not, their fortunes are of their own making. But is this a blessing or a poison chalice? In the quieter moments, I often find myself wondering what the merits of this approach to guardianship are. Sorry. It is hardly my place to criticize. I simply desire to protect everyone I can.